We started our open courseware program is with the very simple reason. First is because we have 10 separated campuses and we have to share with another lecturer who are in the another campuses. So basically it started from the logistic problem. We try to solve logistic problem using internet as a distribution mechanism. And then actually since the 89s, we already provide our lecture notes, our laboratorium weekly material to another university, but by sending by post to another university in remote area. And then internet comes to Indonesia and we see that it is a good mechanism to disseminate our knowledge to another university. So we start by providing our lecture plan, lecture weekly plan in our website, and the other lecturer from the same university first can download the material and follow the material in their lecture. And then the other university in Indonesia which are not in the Java Island but in the remote area and they don't have enough capability to develop their own material, they can download this material and they say that it's very helpful for them because it accelerates how they can provide the education for the people. So basically the idea of the open courseware has the same path with our idea about the education, how to lowering the barrier for the people to experience the good education, because in Indonesia we still have to face the education problem, not only the quality of the education but the number of the people who can experience the good education. So instead of filtering who may join the university, we try to think another mechanism, which mechanism is more suitable to reach as many as people, so these people has opportunity to experience the education. And using this open courseware mechanism is very good because not only the student in Indonesia can learn from another lecturer from another country and from another university, but the lecturer itself can also contribute something to another lecturer in another university. And this idea sharing with the public is not different with our philosophical in our university, in Gunadarma University. It means we try to give it back to the community. What we already get from the people, we has to provide as many as possible to the public.